Merry Christmas, everybody, and Tony here with a tribute to yet another I Am Weasel holiday special, IR's First Bike, which premiered on Cartoon Network on August 12, 1999. Now, I know this is going to sound like an unpopular opinion, but I actually love IR's First Bike a lot more than Happy Baboon Holidays. I know that some of you guys are going to end up really getting pissed off at me, but please hear me out. What really made this particular holiday special so great in my eyes, and even greater than Happy Baboon Holidays, is the interpersonal relationship between I Am Weasel and IR Baboon. And they definitely make this holiday special work so effectively. You can definitely tell that they are best friends forever, with Weasel being the only sane man and with Baboon trying to not screw everything up. You can definitely feel that great sense of friendship that these two characters have, and it is beautiful. The Christmas special starts off with I Am Weasel reading a Christmas story to IR Baboon. And after that's said and done, IR Baboon proceeds to hang a stocking, well, literally a pantyhose, on the chimney in the hopes that he's going to get a lot of presents from Santa, a lot more than Weasel. Come Christmas morning, where both of them are so excited to see what Santa has provided for them. And I really love that scene. You can definitely see the joy and the euphoria that both Baboon and Weasel have, as if though that they are like children coming out of bed and just running down the stairs to collect their presents. And it's definitely my most favorite scene, even though it is rather small, but it still leaves a warm and fuzzy feeling in my heart just seeing these two characters run down the stairs to see what presents they have. Weasel has a couple of shoe accelerators, whereas Baboon initially thought he didn't have anything. And this is also yet another scene which I like, when Baboon also reveals that side of him that makes me feel so sorry for him that I just want to give him a big hug. And once he stated that he didn't have anything from Santa, I actually felt bad for the guy, until Weasel finds something within the Christmas tree, and lo and behold, it is Baboon's gift, which is a bicycle. Now, this is where the main conflict arises. Baboon trying to ride his first bicycle successfully. Yes, he already accomplished riding a tricycle, but when it comes riding a bike, he feels like he's not too ready for it and is unsure whether he's gonna make it. And the fact that he states that he's 40 years old and has no idea of how to ride a bike makes me feel kind of sorry for the guy. And what also sells this episode is Weasel's adamant determination to make sure that Baboon does not hurt himself and that he succeeds in riding that bike. Weasel's adamant, passionate, and strong sense of determination really make this episode stand out so wonderfully. And it also helps that this episode has a great amount of screwball comedy, which the show is also very well known for. The physical comedy found in IR's First Bike is very effective. What with Baboon getting injured every time he tries his damnedest to ride his bike successfully, and of course with one instance with Weasel and Baboon ending up in the hospital getting treated, and Weasel's determination still goes strong all the way up to the end. And before Weasel admits defeat, Baboon is miraculously seen riding his bike until he gets himself into a truck accident. And the ending is revealed that Santa kind of mixed up the gifts of Billy and Baboon. And even though the ending was quite strange, it still was an overall satisfying package I got from this holiday special from I Am Weasel. So what more can I say about IR's first bike? It's surprisingly touching considering the interpersonal relationship that IR Baboon and I Am Weasel have as best friends. And of course, the great amount of slapstick comedy certainly made it stand out strongly. If you love Happy Baboon Holidays, then I'm sure that you will love IR's first bike much more than the former. I'm sure that this will definitely tug at your heartstrings in some occasions, and I'm sure that you are also going to enjoy the fine amount of slapstick comedy being provided in this particular holiday special. Well, that's it for this little tribute, and tune in much later for yet another Cartoon Network holiday special tribute, and that is the Christmas special from Regular Show. So until then, happy holidays, everybody!